I am no beast of burden.
What little help I can offer is yours. God hasn't abandoned us. Hello? Take care.
I am no beast of burden.
Those samples will not last long. Perhaps you should use them before you leave.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. Farewell.
Hello. While we live, we are blessed. Yes? God hasn't abandoned us. What little help I can offer is yours. Take care.
With God. I am no beast of burden. I am no beast of burden.
A necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's... Stay sharp out there. Still alive, are we?
This is neither the time nor the place.
Farewell.
Hello. While we live, we are blessed. While we live, we are blessed. Hello. Be well.
Thank you.
I am no beast of burden.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Your humble servant thanks you, my God.
managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for. Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Yes? Goodbye.